Emperor Claudius II asked Valentine to respect his decision of not allowing the soldiers to marry, as well as to give up his religion, to both of which Valentine politely declined. The emperor took Valentine's hostility as an insult to his esteem and sentenced him to be executed. Just before the execution, Saint Valentine wrote his last letter to Julia on the 14th of February. He handed over the letter to Asterius to give to his daughter. When she opened the letter, she saw his sign, "From your Valentine." Aww.